just taking guard of, you know, who knows how much opal in the face. And we blow a hydraulic hose and boys went to town to get that part fixed. Oh, someone's here. Oh, yeah, it's Dad.
Hey.
Hey, mate, how'd you go?
Yeah, good. Got him done.
Awesome.
Well, without the digger, everything stops, so we want to get the digger fixed so we can keep mining. That's what we're here for. We've had a lot of lows last year. We got nothing. And I feel we're on the right track now. We're in with a really good chance of making some serious money.
Fixed now, mate?
Yeah. You want to fire it up and we'll pull the rest of this face down.
Yep.
Digger's running good now.
With almost all the dirt extracted from the last remaining pillar holding up the entire roof, the mine is becoming unsafe. The Cheals will need to find a new claim to work. For that, they'll need their 30-year-old exploration drill rig and an extra operator.
Luca.
G'day.
Hey, darling. How are you? I missed you.
I'm the youngest, only girl in my family. I think me and my dad have a special connection that him and the boys don't. Definitely a favourite child.
Trust Luca to swing in right at the last minute when we're finally on open.
Perfect timing, I'd say.
What we're going to do is put you on a rig with Oscar.
Yep.
We're understaffed and, you know, we thought, what about Luca, you know? We're just very close. I love it dearly. But it is a dangerous bit of equipment to operate.
I haven't had any experience with the drill rigs. Yeah, it's good to learn.
Spiral auger drills have been used for thousands of years, with the Archimedes screw utilised to transport water in 250 BC. The exploration drill is based on the same rotating principle. Multiple 4.6 metre long augers, joined by a hexagon shank, are capable of boring out a 23 centimetre hole to extract dirt samples to a depth of 27 metres.
It's pretty heavy and a bit hard for me to kind of manage.
You can swing that around, sis.
I'm just going to change the augers around so that once it's time to put it back in, we've got the right run ready to just slip straight into it.
So just make sure it's auger two.
Yeah.
So I've got to make sure that hook's on properly 20 feet above me before I actually bring it down. All right, so I'm just coming down onto that now. Luca, she can make sure it's on because if it isn't, that's when people get killed. Can you see it?
Yeah.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Eight moves first?
Yeah.
All right, trust ya. Here we go. We're on.
The Adgie's doing nothing. I want to get this load in, the agitator. It's got opal in it.
Chris is taking their first 20-ton load of opal-bearing dirt from the mine to the agitator, where the sandstone and clay is washed, leaving behind stones and any opal.
You just don't want to leave it down there. You want to get it out and in the agitator, washed and tailed out into the cutter. That's why you do all the hard yards. That's what it's all about, getting it out, and we're the first to see it. It's pretty cool.
You're going to have to start swinging around soon. Yeah. That's not too close, is it?
You wouldn't want much closer.
I was going to say, yeah.
That'll be right.
Good to go?
Should be. You hit that hard band and she just wants to drop, you
yeah.
know? But it's dangerous. No opal up there anyway, I don't think. Probably wouldn't hurt that, but looks.
It looks pretty dead.
What about down low, where my light is? Nothing in there. It was in this crap here.
Yeah, I don't know, it's gone pretty dead.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Guess what?
We're still on it, mate. Holy.
Is there another one there? Is
there's
another
one right next to
quick,
it, yeah.
Don't pull it out, better go and get
I'll go get him.
Yeah, we're just cleaning up, put props in and it looks like she's still running.
Oi! Oi! Stop that drill! We're on, guys, come on!
Oh, Roy's just said to shut it down and get underground, so I think we're onto something.
I'm pretty keen. This is my first time having a look at stuff since I've been home, so yeah, I'm pretty keen to see what they have.
Look at this, boy.
Shout out.
Hey!
We're back on.
Hey,
what do you reckon?
Never seen you so excited in my life.
This could be really special, mate. I'm in shock, man.
I just want to teleport to the tail out. I'm just...
We've earned this. To just be able to keep getting out of bed, going to work.
That's a nice looking up, man.
Having your breakdowns, working through all that for this moment.
Big Nobbie there, there's one there, one there. It's coming in clusters.
Now that's a bit of a kernel.
Kernel is just like a Nobbie where it hasn't formed properly and it's hollow in the middle.
Oh, this is kernel-y as well.
That's not a good sign.
I've heard stories of blokes, you know, thinking they got $1 million and it all comes out and they're just hollow Nobbies.
We want solid pieces, not kernels.
I just peeled a bit of the opal dirt off around it and she just split apart.
Not clean?
No.
That's not a good sign.
The Cheals have discovered that their potentially opal-bearing Nobbies are empty.
She might not be as good as we think. Well, you know what? At the end of the day, we get what we're given.
Yeah.
After 24 hours washing the opal dirt in the agitator, the Cheals are about to find out if 4 years of back-breaking work has paid off.
Bring the tail out so we'll find out. That's the moment of truth. Push it down. Is there anything coming down?
No, I didn't see a whole lot. Oh.
Ooh.
Hey, look at that one. That's a fair Nobbie.
That's a big one.
That's a big crystal.
Yeah, wow.
Real good start.
Already the first shoot, just a fair bit of money, you know. And I'm excited for these next two shoots.
Oh, boys.
You got him?
Yeah, look at this. Red bar.
Red?
Yeah.
Oh,
yes, sir.
That's what I'm talking about.
That could be 20 grand stone, bro, just in that.
Yeah.
He's ball of colour.
Best truckload of dirt we've dug in 4 years. What do you reckon?
I'm pretty keen to go have a look at it.
Step it out.
Bloody good.
What have you got?
The Cheals have crystal opal, bursting with a full rainbow of colour. There are 120 stones in the rough, weighing 600 grams.
These are all going to cut, kids. You're looking at about 8-carat stone at least there, possibly $10,000 stone there.
Bloody oath.
That red one there, he could face 25,000-30,000 just in there.
Bloody oath. That's a lot of material for one truck.
You know what I reckon?
What are you thinking?
There's got to be 200 grand there.
Jeez!
That was fun. Well done, mate.
So stoked for you, Dan. You've earned this.
I'm stoked for you, Dan, because guess what? We're all getting a share of it.
Came at the right time, Paul.
100% a dream come true for Dad. You know, he's been working really hard his whole life.
I haven't seen anything like that in my whole life. Dad's ecstatic, like exactly what we wanted.
Bringing Luca out, it's just awesome to have her in the team, and I'm pretty sure she'll want to hang around there.
200 grand on the table, I can't believe it if I'm honest. It's a crazy feeling. We've all just been riding that adrenaline.
We've had to revise our season target, and that's a good problem to have.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm just over the moon, you know. The adrenaline's pumping, hands are shaking. And I'm doing all that with my kids, you know, it doesn't get any better than that.